Hi, okay, we made it. Misqa Tanks. These are just above the temples, the last temple I showed you. They're here. There's about 7 or 8 of them. Many people that come to the temples, they don't make it up here. It's a little bit of a short walk. Some are dry, some are full of water. They believe it was a water supply for the temples. Sorry, I'm being plagued today with this really bad wind. But this is a open area here. Look how beautiful. We're going to walk down a little bit now to that second temple I showed you and walk along the coastline. But you see these holes? They're really impressive. Hand carved in stone. And they're enormous because you can hear the echo up there. There's some dry ones. This is a dry one, but it looks like they're filling it up with stone slowly. I think these are the stones, either it's caved in or the stones off the farmer's field. Look at the contrast here. Solid stone. And the farmers planting here. Solid stone again and plants. Over there is a big quarry. Misqa Tanks, this is. Above the temples, Hajaim. You can see this beautiful coastline. I'm on my favorite coastline again, guys. Okay, let's make our way down again. I'm gonna walk down to that second temple and walk along a little bit, see what coastline we find. But the wind is gonna be a problem, I think. You're gonna hear lots of wind noise. If it's too bad, I'd do some music over the top of it. It seems to be coming in gusts, but here is really open. There's no shade at all. Very cloudy today. In fact, we were expecting some rain. I think maybe it'll be tomorrow. I have to walk